The notion of axiomatic concepts is the classical view in cognitive systems. Here is an alternative view. This is called prototypical concepts. Prototypical concept is a base concept defined by some typical properties that can sometimes be overridden. So an example is a chair. You and I have a notion of a prototypical chair. Our notion of a prototypical chair may have, for example, that it has a back, it has four legs, and so on. So here might be your and my notion of a prototypical chair. It has a back, it has a seat, it has four legs, and so on. Now, I can represent this notion of prototypical chair in the language of frames. This is something we have come across earlier in the class. A frame has slots and fillers, as you may recall, and we use frames to represent stereotypes. Here we're talking about prototypes, so very closely related. So concept is the content we're going to represent. Frame is the form in which we're going to represent it. So a notion of prototypical chair might be it has four legs, the material is a metal, it has a back, it does not have arms, and it's not cushioned. Note that these are the typical properties of a chair. Of course, some chairs need not necessarily satisfy all of these properties. That is why there are no necessary and sufficient conditions here. For example, we may come across a chair which is made of wood. Well, we would still consider it a chair even if it did not strictly satisfy this particular definition. Thus, these properties can be overridden in case of specific instances. But we'll still have the basic notion of a prototype of a chair so that we can, in fact, communicate with each other about what a chair is. Despite the fact that we can override these properties, we do still have a notion of prototypical chair. So the relationship between concepts and frames actually is quite close. Recall that when we were talking about frames, we were also talking about inheritance and default. The notion of default in frames is closely connected to the notion of typical properties in concepts. So chair has this prototypical notion with some of these typical properties, and we can think of this as having a default values. By default, we assume the number of legs is four, the material is metal, and so on. Here is a stool, and the stool is a kind of chair, which means that it inherits all the values and all the slots that are there in the chair directly, except for those that happen to be different from the one in the chair. So as an example here, it overrides the notion that the chair necessarily has to have a back. In the case of a stool, the stool does not have a back.